On this segment, we're coming to you from Weehawken, New Jersey. Now, if you look behind me, you see the New York City skyline, the Manhattan skyline. Something happened here, July 11, 1804. Very pivotal moment in American history. A sitting Vice President of the United States killed a former Secretary of the Treasury. Two brilliant statesmen, one cut down early in his career, right here in Weehawken, New Jersey. In this segment, we take a look at dueling at the dueling grounds in New Jersey.